Welcome to Rejoice in Heart Ministries. I'm Rob Litwin. Today's verse today is Colossians chapter 3, verse 23, which says, "Whatsoever you do, do it heartily as unto the Lord and not unto men." This verse is saying, whatever you're doing today, do it as if you're doing it for Jesus, the best you can be in everything you do. Don't do it as if you're just doing it for someone else and feeling as though they don't appreciate it. God appreciates everything you're doing. Thank you, Jesus.